Hello, namaste, welcome to All in One by Joy. Today I'm going to make ragda recipe for ragda patties, pani puri or various chaat. This same dish with some variations in the recipe is known in Bengal, Bihar and Orissa as gugni. I haven't added too much spices on this recipe. This ragda recipe is very simple, easy and quick to make. This homemade version is more healthier without compromising on the taste. It can be used to make ragda chaat, ragda patties, ragda samosa, sev usal or as the stuffing for pani puri. You can even enjoy this dish as a curry with rotis, puris, parathas and breads or bun. So let's get started. Take 1 cup of yellow dried peas in pressure cooker. Wash it for 3 times and soak in enough water for overnight or for 8 hours. Next morning, drain water from the peas and add 2.5 cup of water, salt to taste, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder and mix well. Cook for 2 to 3 whistles on medium flame. After 10 to 15 minutes, open the lid and check. It cooked completely fine. In case they are not cooked completely, then pressure cook again for 1 to 2 whistles and add water if needed. I'm adding 1 and 1/2 cup of water to this cooked ragda. Now heat 2 tablespoons of oil. Add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/4 teaspoon of asafoetida, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of garam masala and stir it. Add this tempering onto the ragda. Simmer ragda for 7 to 10 minutes on medium to high flame. Stir in between. Ragda shouldn't be too thick nor watery, just slightly thick. And remember, ragda will get thicker as it cools. Add 2 teaspoons of lemon juice, salt to taste and mix it very well. At last add 2 tablespoons of chopped cilantro and mix it. Transfer it in a serving bowl. Garnish it with some more chopped cilantro on top of it. Ragda is ready to serve. I will show you how to serve individual as chaat. First take 1 or 2 ladleful of ragda in a serving plate. Garnish it with your choice of chutneys. I'm using sweet chutney, green coriander chutney, red chili garlic chutney, finely chopped onion, thin sev and finely chopped cilantro. Ragda chaat is ready to eat. I hope you like this delicious recipe. If you like this recipe, please like, share and subscribe to All in One by Joy. I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care, love you all and don't forget to watch my other videos. See you soon. Enjoy this recipe for any time of the day as breakfast, lunch, snack time or dinner.